It's so cold all of a sudden. Is this snow that's falling? Even the cage has varying weather, it seems. Commencing mission.
I have visual confirmation on the target. Let's get after him!
Commencing mission.
Take this!
More of you come to die?
I wonder if those dark foes feel the cold at all. Are you cold, child? Why, you don't even have mittens. Are you sure you aren't cold? All right, then. Mama will be quiet.
A terrible blizzard rages across the snowy mountain. The merciless wind and snow cause his steps to slow. Suddenly, his weary eyes glimpse a rocky shelter, just big enough for a single man. As he catches his breath, he recalls the letter tucked away inside his pocket. His daughter had given it to him before he started his climb. He fishes in his deep pocket once more and produces a handmade charm. The oddly shaped decoration seems to warm the man from somewhere deep inside. Having risen to his feet, the man's legs are filled with renewed strength. Halfway up the mountain, he comes across a frozen lake. The corpse on the ground wears the attire of a mountaineer. And its regrets suddenly take form as a ghost and spread a terrible darkness.
I'll grind him into dust. Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating. More of you come to die?
He sees a note on the ground, next to the body. It is an apology to the mountaineer's family. It spells out his regret at ever attempting his climb. The note is written in a cramped, unsteady hand. Perhaps it is due to cold, perhaps to grief.
I can't. I know I promised to be quiet, but I just can't.
Commencing mission. More of you come to die?
I'm on it!
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating.
Make sure not to slip on the snow now.
Let's get these things cleaned up.
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating.
More of you come to die?
This is turning into a proper blizzard. We should hurry. I wonder if it's trying to tell us something. My, but that was close. Be sure to take it slowly and watch your step, okay? I see another scarecrow. That's the third one. Let's get this done.
A tremendous cliff looms before the man. If he can conquer this, the mountain will be his. Balling up his numb fists, he whispers encouraging words to himself. Though his frozen body threatens to rebel, he finally reaches the summit. And though the mountain has supposedly never been climbed, he finds a ruined shrine. Intrigued by this mysterious sight, the man ventures onward. When he enters the shrine, he finds something impossible. His wife.
Let's get these things cleaned up.
Stop talking!
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating.
Why did you leave us? The baby is coming.
Finish this, will you?
Let's get the real show started.
He rubs his eyes and looks at the woman again. What he thought was his wife is, in fact, the frozen corpse of another pregnant woman. Charm in one frozen hand. It looks just like the one his own daughter gave him. Enough. Time. The hallucination solidifies his resolution to return home to his family.
He left his pregnant wife to climb a mountain? What an awful man. This fabric has frozen, turning it into a bridge. Be careful not to slip. I hear it's best to stay calm and take small steps. Also, lean forward and firmly plant your foot when... Are you listening to me?
Commencing mission.
Hup.
What a pain.
We've got this.
The blizzard has calmed somewhat, hasn't it?
Commencing mission.
I have visual confirmation on the target. Let's get after him.
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating.
Out of my way!
Once we restore the next memory, we can leave this snowy area. It's pretty, but it makes it hard to see or keep your balance. No matter how lovely it is, I wouldn't want to be out here for too long. Oh dear. It's a ramp. Will we be all right? Oh goodness, my poor bum is frozen. Still, that was great fun. Perhaps we'll come back here sometime. Let us enter the Spear's final memory. I wonder if the adventurer manages to get home safely.
A lonely house, illuminated by a dim light, sits in a forest of deep snow. Suddenly, a furious knocking batters at the door. The door flies open to reveal an aberration that looks strangely like the girl's father.
Commencing mission. More of you come to die? Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminated.
It seems the knock was but a trick of the wind. Presses against her swollen stomach and collapses to the ground. New life is about to be brought into the world. The man is in darkness. Pain courses through a body that struggles to follow the orders of its mind. With each movement he makes, his arms and legs grow heavier. As the cold sets into his bones, he comes to a sudden realization.
Ah, I see.
I am already gone. He fumbles frozen, unfeeling fingers into his pocket one last time. The charm from his daughter still retains a tiny coal of warmth. With the sensation of his family at his fingertips, he slowly closes his eyes.
His family was an illusion. No matter how strong we are, we cannot live alone. That man's story was so terribly sad. It seems grief waits for everyone at some point in our lives. Yet there are times we have no choice but to keep moving forward. That's why you've come all this way, isn't it? Let's go. We have a final fragment to reclaim.